Roethlisberger is saying it was his idea to take that pay cut back in March. McMahon speaking at a Tuesday presser about the restructuring of his contract, reducing his pay by $5 million. Penn State announces Beaver Stadium and other athletic venues will host events at full capacity during the upcoming school year. The support is sponsored by Firebird Woodfire Grill. Alex Scott, a 4-year-old cancer patient, decided to help find a cure for kid cancer by hosting a front yard lemonade stand. Join Firebird's Wood Fire Grill during Lemonade Days, June 11th to 13th, and all June long to donate to Alex's Lemonade Stand Foundation. Jake Orwin on the job for Pittsburgh, 1320.
Yep, that's WJAS today. I got it on both 991 FM and 1320 on AM.